A very beautiful morning, all of you. I hope that you have completed the above exercise, grammar, okay, chapter number 15, to study English, and you have completed this above exercise. Now let's see another part of this reported speech. Okay, so here read these sentences. Mother said to me, "Where is my office bag?" Mother asks me, okay, why? Because it is an interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentences, that's why asks. Mother asks me where her office bag was. Okay? And interrogative sentences change into a assertive one. Okay. So the teacher said, "Is everyone present?" The teacher asks if everyone was present. Now, when we convert an interrogative sentence into a indirect, we make the following changes. So which changes have we done? Let's see. The question is converted into a statement. The question is converted into a statement. The question mark and inverted commas are omitted. Okay, question marks, inverted comma are omitted. Okay, the third one, the reporting verb is generally changed into the verbs like asked and demanded and inquired. Okay, reporting verb means hardly saying. Okay, these are the reporting verbs. So it is changed into a asked, demanded, inquired. Okay, now the yes and no questions and question that begins with do, does or did are changed into indirect speech using if and whether. अगर yes or no से है तो इसमें change हो जाएंगे to does. Okay, or did. Now read this conversation between a customer and a manager in a department store. Like manager say, here we are. Okay. So the manager said, "Good afternoon, sir." It is a conversation between a manager or customer. Manager or customer ki conversation. Okay. "Good afternoon, sir. I am the manager of this store. May I ask you a few questions about shopping here?" So manager customer se pooch raha hai. मैं आपको है ना फीडबैक लेने के लिए कुछ क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन आपसे पूछ सकता हूँ. कस्टमर सेज, "गुड आफ्टरनून श्योर, आई वुड बी ऑनली टू हैप्पी टू आंसर योर क्वेश्चंस." मैनेजर आस्क्स, "हाउ ऑफन डू यू शॉप हियर?" "हाउ ऑफन डू यू शॉप हियर?" सो कस्टमर सेज, "अबाउट ट्वाइस अ वीक." मैनेजर आस्क्स, "Why have you chosen our department store?" Customer said, "It's cheapest and best in this area." Managers are, "How far is your house from here?" Customer says, "About 2 kilometers." Manager said or asked, "How do you come for shopping?" Customer said, "By car." Manager asked, "Would you like to say something else about our shop?" Customer said, "Yes. All the people here are very friendly and helpful. They make shopping a joyful experience." Okay, now manager asks, manager said, "That is very kind of you. Thanks a lot." Customer says, "You are welcome." Now what you will have to do with this exercise, the customer went home and told his wife about the conversation that he had with the manager. ये जो conversation है manager और customer से, तो customer घर जाके अपनी wife से ये पूरी conversation indirect speech में बोलता है. कैसे बोलता है वो हमें लिखना है. Okay? So first like, okay? So यही हमें ये पूरी conversation हमें indirect speech में लिखनी है. Okay? So manager asks the customer. Manager said with greetings. Okay, he was the manager of that store, and added that and added that if I might ask you of I might ask him a few questions about shopping there. Full stop. Customer replied with greetings. He would be only too happy to answer his questions. Same like that. Okay, so you have to change this into an indirect speech, this conversation in indirect speech. Now let's see the another conversation. Okay, now here RT wants admission in a new school. RT wants admission in a new school. She has to appear for an interview for the same. Here the question that interviewing teacher asked RT. है ना? जो RT को ये सारे question पूछे जा रहे हैं, कौन पूछ रहा है? Teacher. So what is the name? Why do you wish to leave your present school? What do you like to do in your free time? How do you organize your study time? How can your parents help the school in any way? If you are required to stay back after school, how would you go back home? How much pocket money do you get and how do you spend it? If you don't get admitted here, what will you do? Okay, so RT's parents are very eager to know what happened in the interview. They ask her how the interview was. Okay, आंटी को ये सारे क्वेश्चन पूछे गए और उसके पेरेंट्स जो है वो they were eager to know कि ये क्या चल रहा था. तो आर मदर ने पूछा, was the interview tough? क्या tough था interview? आंटी replied, don't sound so worried. I answered all the questions and teacher was very friendly. Father asked RT, tell us what teacher asked you. RT replied, first of all, she asked my name was. Okay, so this conversation you will also convert into. Now what you will do, it is here, see. You know, see. Now write the rest of the conversation between RT and her parents, reporting all the questions appropriately. Okay, so write it down this. Okay, and indirect speech जो ऊपर के सारे questions है उसको आपको answer देने हैं और जैसा आपने example लिया है वैसा आपको बनाना है. Okay, so material में बाद में देखना, पहले खुद से try करो, at least pencil से एक बार try करो rough में, बाद में material लिख कर आप कर सकते हो घर पे भी. So it is enough for today. Thank you very much and have a great day.